Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show you the most easiest way to make a collage in Photoshop. Do not skip any part of this video. First, I'm opening a new canvas. Click on View, New Guide, select horizontally and give here 50%. Again, click on View, New Guide. Now select vertically and give here 50%. Take a new layer and select a color from here. Select rectangle tool and select first part. Right click inside the selected area, fill, use foreground color. Blending mode normal, opacity 100%. Okay. Press Ctrl D to deselect. Again, take a new layer, select rectangle tool and select a color. Select second part and right click inside the selected area, fill. If the settings of fill are correct for the first time, then the previous settings will remain the same. Just click on OK. Ctrl D to deselect. Same way, do it more 2 times. Now select first part. Go to File, Place, double click on Image. And resize and reposition it. Okay. Right click above the image, create clipping mask. Now select second part, go to file, place, double click on image. And resize and reposition it. Okay. Right click above the image, create clipping mask. Same way, do it more 2 times. If you want to resize and reposition any image, simply select the image layer and go to Edit, Free Transform. Also, you will get it by pressing Ctrl T command. And now we can resize and reposition any image. Now select the first layer and take a new layer. Make sure this layer is on top of all the layers. Select rectangle tool and select full canvas. Right click inside the selected area, stroke. I'm giving 8 pixel width and click here to change color. And click inside, blending mode normal and opacity 100%. Okay, here you can see a border has been added. Press Ctrl D to deselect. Now I'm selecting single row marquee tool and right clicking here, stroke with 8 pixel and select center. Okay, press Ctrl D to deselect. Now I'm selecting single column marquee tool and right clicking here, stroke with 8 pixel and select center. Okay, press Ctrl D to deselect. And here we can see a nice image collage has been created. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.